अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी हैव टू रिवाइज द टॉपिक एक्शंस कंट्रोल्ड बाय नर्वस सिस्टम, वॉलंटरी एक्शंस, इनवॉलंटरी एक्शंस, रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन अप टू दिस, एंड वी हैव टू मार्क द आंसर ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस इन द एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू दीज टॉपिक्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1.4, Give short answers. Number 1, give at least 3 examples of voluntary actions. Number 2, give at least 3 examples of involuntary actions. The answer is on page number 7. For voluntary actions, you can give any example: speaking, eating, reading, walking, running, clapping. And for involuntary actions, you can also give any 2 example from heartbeat, breathing, blinking of eyes, movement of small intestine. Clear? Question number 1.5, differentiate between third part, voluntary actions and involuntary actions. Student, to answer this question, you have to draw a line in the mid of the paper and give heading of voluntary action on one side and involuntary actions on the other side, and under the heading of voluntary actions you have to write from this line the body actions which are performed under conscious control up to this line, and for involuntary actions you have to start from this line the body actions which are performed without involvement of thinking process are called involuntary actions up to this line. Next, question number 1.11, write notes on A, reflex action. The answer will start from this line on page number 7. An immediate and involuntary response to a stimulus is called reflex action. Skip this line shown in the figure up to this line, including this diagram also. Short questions related to these topics are: define reflex action, and for this you have to write from this line up to this line, and define reflexa. You have to write the pathway from this line. The pathway of nerve impulses which complete a reflex action is called reflex arc. It consists of receptor, a sensory neuron, an interneuron, a motor neuron, and effectors, including this diagram. Thank you.